How you holding up, kid?
Considering we're pretty much at war with the most powerful man in Nevada, pretty good.
Hey, don't forget, you started this war. You and Karen.
What's next?
What's next is that you gotta take out Mick Valenti, one of Frank's lieutenants. Good kid, too. It's too bad.
Why him?
'Cause he and some other guys are coming to kill you.
How do you know this?
Acquaintance of mine is Valenti's barber. Kid was yapping his trap about it while getting his pompadour primmed.
All right, fine. They want me, they'll get me.
This is 101.4. Let's take a caller. Hello, you're on the air.
Barry, it's your mother.
I'm sort of busy, mother.
Barry, the microwave isn't working.
I'll take a look at my gun.
I keep entering the numbers and pressing start and nothing happens.
You have to hit time cook, mother. I'll be home later and I'll show you.
But I don't want to eat my soup later. I want to eat it now.
Goodbye, mother.
There he is! Get him!
Vera, Mick won't be going to your barber friend anymore.
Good work, kid. There's a bunch of other high-value targets walking around out there in Vegas. Upper echelon scumbags just waiting to be taken out. Probably got a lot of money or weapons or who knows on them. Be the one to take them out, and what's theirs is yours.
I'll keep that in mind.
You do that. And, kid. Glad you're not dead.
Thanks. Me too.